Hello, this is Bill Brown. This is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Cocaine in the style of Eric Clapton. The song was originally written by J.J. Cale, but it showed up on Clapton's album in 1977, the album called Slow Hand. We'll be working off a studio version mostly, but the studio version has a lot of overdubbing on it, and I'm going to pick just the two main guitars, the rhythm guitar and the lead guitar part, and also bring in some things gleaned from the live performance that you can't necessarily pick out from listening to the studio version of it. The first thing we need to do, though, is give you a demo recording you can listen to and practice with. That'll be the next thing you hear. After that, we'll get tuned up and start working through the song. Okay, let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.